He told me he didn't like the way I smelled.
Tom!
Never act!
Tom Dunleavy told you that he doesn't like
the way I smelled. Yes.
When did he say that?
When he picked me up. We were backing out of my driveway, sitting in his truck, and all of a sudden, he starts breathing hard and hyperventilating, and he says he's sorry, but he couldn't go out with me because he didn't like the way I smelled. Never had.
Never had? When has he smelled you before?
I don't know.
Around?
Jeez. And he said it wasn't me. It was just whatever I used to smell nice just doesn't smell very nice to him. No offense. And he slammed the door on me and left me sitting there in my driveway in his truck.
Because he didn't like the way you smelled?
Yep.
You know, I don't mind the way you smell. You know, as a matter of fact, I think you just smell great.
But you know what the best part is? He said he'd come and pick his truck up in the morning. And would I mind rolling the windows down for him to air it out overnight?
Oh.
So, I'm guessing that I'm the new winner tonight, huh? So I get to pick what we do tomorrow. And I pick bowling, drinks at the club, dinner at the Moose Patty, and then hang out.
No, you are not the winner.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. Did I say you're the winner?
No.
No.
But, although that's bad, Shell, and sad, but you did not win.
You can beat being told that you smell bad.
Yes, I can beat being told.
Well, then.
Go. Mine's face broke.
What?
His face. It broke.
How did his face break?
When we were dancing.
Oh! Darren Lehman's took you dancing?
Yeah,
it's fun!
It was fun until his face broke. Well, you know, we're doing the thing at the rec center where you do together dancing, and they teach you a lesson, and you're gonna dance the night away.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we were doing the move where the guy just lifts the girl up and over, okay. And well, Darren was having a hard time picking up the move. You know, he's just so small.
Yeah,
he's a little man.
He is.
Yeah. So yeah. I thought maybe if once through we just switched and I went to go lift him up and over and I'm just so strong and he's so small and he went over and over and then he landed on his face and it broke.
Bone fracture.
Yeah, I had to drive him to the hospital.
Oh, that's a drive.
38 miles.
Yep.
Yeah. And then he cried.
What? Seriously?
Yeah, he cried the whole way. And then he asked me to call his mother to come pick him up.
No.
Yes, and then when she got there, she asked me to please leave.
Oh, Dean, that's pretty bad.
And sad.
Yeah.
So, I'm guessing I'm the winner, huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
That right there makes him the biggest winner of all time.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.